The bear's back in the kitchen and this is what he found.